Hey, let's stay in touch on the headsets. All right, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready!
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
Give me a second. That didn't do it. Coming down. Can you stay with it? There you go.
I'm plugged into the air traffic control channel. Keep me updated.
Okie dokie. Gotta take this off road if I'm staying with the plane. Two lanes of traffic! Whoa!
This is flight November 9 or Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown. Roger, November 9 Charlie Echo. Fly at 240. Stay your souls on board.
Pilot's fighting it, but he's going down!
Good. Stay on it. We need the files.
Flight November 9 or Charlie Echo. Stay your souls on board. Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Roger, November 9, Charlie Echo. Where are you putting it down?
We're not gonna make the runway. Gonna have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
How you doing out there? We still got him?
I'm on him! He's past the airfield! Landing ain't gonna be pretty! but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
Take him to Madrezzo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Where is he? The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no! Oh, shit! What the fuck did you do?